Alright, let's find out who won the last round. The results are 1-7 to Finnish Lifters. Congratulations! ID-Lift 3000 sent me in a set of 3 Hyundai elevators. These are traction and they have touchscreen fixtures. They serve 10 floors, but all floor above ground are locked off with a tag reader. The elevators also have LCD screen as floor indicators and advertisements. They are located on the Hotel Tantra in Yogyakarta. So vote for ID-Lift 3000 if you love posh design. NW Indiana traction elevator.
Oh my god!
This elevator is located in the McClure building in Frankfurt, Kentucky.
You're kidding me, this is the original.
The elevator serves 8 floors and has original full relay memory.
Here we go, this is the original.
The elevator has been fitted with fire services and new callback
design. Yay, we found something original.
The overall design of this elevator is typical 60s feel with wooden paneling.
We're going up only, right?
So if you love original properties, then vote for NW Indiana Elevator. Which elevator deserves to win this round? Put a vote by writing on the comment section below. The votes will be shown tomorrow on the next round. Check out the links to watch the full video and get a better understanding of the nominated elevators. Also, give the users behind on some love. Go to their videos and rate, comment and subscribe. May the best elevator win!